When you grow up playing hockey, they teach you a lot of things. Get the puck deep, finish your checks, make the simple play. But then again, where's the fun in that?
So often you don't go attack off the rush.
In comes Mitch Marner. He scores! Matthews, then Marner.
Not thinking of an attack. Here's two in a row. Carlson gets beat. Another deceptive play by Gardner. And then beat to the outside was Oduya. And how about the patience there of Mitch Marner? A little off look there that you're going to bounce it back. Nope, not bouncing it back. Instead attacking. A curl and drag sliding from his right to his left. And great patience and great finish there.